Hello guys, my name is Wang Zhuoyang. You can call me Evenson. I am 19 years old. I was born in a small county in Shanxi province. I came to Shanghai with my parents while I was a child. I went to primary school and middle school in Shanghai. Now, I am a sophomore of Shanghai Maritime University and my major is port channel and coastal engineering. I am a very easygoing and open-minded people, so I think I can get along well with everyone. I am passionate with people and I always have a positive and optimistic attitude, and I almost never get angry. You will see my happy smiling face every day. In my spare time, I love to listen to the music. I like many kinds of music, such as pop, hip-hop, heavy metal, tradition, classical, folk, and rock and roll, and so on. What's more, I am interested in reading and participating in activities such as badminton, basketball, and table tennis. I like to eat dessert, so I'm a little fat. I hear that the American food is very delicious, so I hope to taste some homemade American food. This is my first time to the US. I mostly hope to practice my English as much as possible, be familiar with American culture, and make new friends from this program. I also believe I can be more independent and be more responsible after this program, because I have never lived alone by myself for a month. I believe this program can not only improve my spoken English, but also play an important role in my future study. I am looking forward to meeting new friends in US.